Welcome to Babonga's channel. If you wanna know how you can make a beautiful polymer clay steampunk heart pendant, stay with me until the end of this video. We start by making a fat disc out of black polymer clay. To create the heart, think of your black clay disc as if it was a pie and cut and remove a piece like this. After, trim the edges to give it a more heart shape. It'll take some time. A heart is a difficult shape to make, so work with your knife and smooth with your fingers and remove any imperfections. After you finish, turn it over and it's time to choose your mica powder color. It has to be metallic. As you see, I chose gold and I apply a generous coat on the back side. Now, turn it over again and take a spoon. Place it on the curve of the spoon and push gently so it stays in place. As you see, the piece is pretty thick. Now, first thing is to create a hole so you can wear your pendant. So make a nice clean hole on the body of the piece. Carve 2 or 3 lines vertical to each other and give some texture to the side. As you see, I used the side of a screw. Now, to create the impression of riveted metal sheets, start dotting around the edge of your shape and also along the lines. It takes a lot of dotting and in the end you have something like this. Now you need mica powder again. I'm going to use 3 colors. I start with silver. You can change the texture on one of the segments using an old brush. And this rough segment I'm going to color with copper mica powder. But the choice of textures and colors is yours. Last part I'm covering with gold mica powder and this is my result. Take it to the oven and bake for 15 minutes. After it's cold, remove the heart from the spoon. Make some tiny black clay balls and worms and have ready the pieces to create the imprints. A drop of liquid clay will help the additions stay in place. First, start with the pipe work. Create a mechanical pattern by placing these tiny worms wherever you think fit. Press gently with your knife and texture so they look like tiny pipes. Before you place your gears, add a drop of liquid clay. Use any kind of tiny gears or screws to create imprints. This is another type of object and it will give me another type of imprint. Now, the first gear I'm going to place is the one around the hole of the heart. Take care so the two holes match, and then it's up to you to add as many gears as you like. You can also add other elements and work so they all fit together. And after you have everything in place, use mica powder one more time. Apply it very gently and only on the additions. Last trip to the oven and after cooling, varnish. And this is the result. And this was how you can make a beautiful polymer clay steampunk heart pendant. Thank you for watching.